Oh.
No, that was last year you got drenched. Oh, are you were so slow.
That was drenched.
You got so.
Vic, get in the tub.
My brother, he's a Kobe fan. He got him on the Euro draft. He was like, "Kobe, that's a song." So he kept saying it.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he kept saying it. And he was saying it to me, and I was like, "You know, one with the Warriors, playing a joke, blah, blah, blah." And it was cameras around. Probably should have done it, but.
It was humor.
Nobody's taking it serious. Yeah, some people did, though. But obviously, that's on Instagram, on Twitter. He's my favorite player of all time. But like I said, I have no respect for King.
Must be big killing to play against him.
You hard to guard him?
Yeah, he's the best player. I'm just saying the best player ever.
Yeah.
But no, yeah, he's incredibly hard to guard. But I was begging Larry and Kevin Love and Jeff Garrett, like, please set a screen so I can guard him. It's NBA Finals. I'm a rookie. It's my first year. Obviously, I want to be able to experience it, whether he's exactly. Close to me or not. I'm going to take that challenge. I kept like, go set a screen, go set a screen.
Yeah,
I'm trying to set a screen to them. I mean, I guess I still got to experience this. Like, I won a championship. So.
You played great.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Talk about the brotherhip on this team and the closeness that everybody has.
I think it shows on the court. We throw all our egos, all our selfishness. Just. That shit heavy.
But
we throw all our egos just for the better team. You know, this right here, the celebrating right now, it's all worth it right now. But nobody cares about who won the MVP or the finals or any of that. We just went to win. So,
what do you think about Swaggy T's new name, Swaggy Champ?
Swaggy P is his name. I'm gonna call him Swaggy Champ though. That's his name. My name is. World champion, that's my name.
My name ain't Jay Z, it ain't Jordan.
World champion, the rest of the summer.
Last question, I won't hold you up, I know you want to keep celebrating. To all the people that are staying up late and watching you on Creepers channel.
I appreciate y'all. That's why I appreciate y'all, man. Y'all want some more?
No.
Just let me know. But now we appreciate all the fans, man.
Hold on, is this facing the right way?
All our fans we have behind our bench, they're really motivating us. Last game, game 3, we didn't come out with the best start, but our people behind us started just motivating us, the little fans we didn't have here.
What am I talking about?
And this championship is as much as ours as it is.
Congratulations. Enjoy the summer. Make the most of it. I know you are. Just want to make sure you guys do well.
Thank you.
Say hi to Long Beach.
What's up, Long Beach? Say hi to Long Beach. I've been shouting out Long Beach all day. You post that too? Let me know.
So, Oregon didn't necessarily deal with these type of things sometimes. So, what's it like being Oregon Duck coming to the Bay Area and enjoying the first NBA championship? Your first year, like, you don't really understand what it is, but you you should really get it. Like, this is this is a good situation for you. You contributed. You got on the best player in the world the whole time. What the fight, man?
That was great, man. You know, like, Carl LeBron,
I saw that when he got drafted.
We're not gonna talk about that.
So what's it like when you see and you understand you're in Cleveland and it closed out game and you're ISO'd against LeBron James at the top of the key? What's that like?
I love that challenge. Like, I don't care if he scores a movie. I gotta stop. I'm saying I'm gonna stop. Just be able to guard LeBron James as a rookie. My first year in the league, first year going to the finals, going to be KD, Steph, Clay, Draymond, and also Andre.
Right.
Best film ever. Best film ever. I mean, this is the best film.
What's it like to celebrate in his house?
Who's?
LeBron's house. The
cute. I'd rather celebrate at home with my people in the Bay Area. Tomorrow.
To an 11 o'clock flight. Yeah. I'm going to buy a Southwest commercial flight home.
And what's it like as a rookie?